What up, folks? This is your host, Wally Warlock, and we are here with the man who needs no introduction. None. It's finally here. We've waited a long time. And now we get to play Batman. The goddamn Batman. All right, let's just get into it, shall we? There's no need to talk about all the shit. Select save game. Let's go ahead and select one of these slots. New game options. We're gonna play on normal. We haven't played, well, we're familiar with Batman, but we just want to keep it normal, so we don't rage too much. Put the subtitles on, hints on. We'll leave the brightness where it is. If there's any problems with the brightness, we'll change it later. Large speakers, let's see here. Normal speakers, TV, headphones. Headphones, that's what we're using. All right. This game supports autosave and its icon will appear whenever game data is being saved. Please do not turn off the PlayStation 4 system while the icon is visible. Sure thing. This game came with so much extra content, man. It took me like fucking forever just to put in all the damn codes. AR challenges, don't know what that is. Okay, there's a lot of extra shit here. We are going to get right into it. Right into it. Yes, sir. I'm so excited.
In the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Cause I've got you under my skin.
Oh wow, so we get an option here to incinerate. Huh. Kept thinking he was gonna wake up. So we are incinerating the Joker. This is weird. Wow, that's crazy. Like, we hold on to the X to incinerate, so this is kind of fucked up. Like, we have to hold on to the button? Jesus Christ. Look at this shit.
It happened. This is how the Batman died.
You're right, Batman can't die. The fuck is wrong with you?
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
So it seems to be Halloween there. We seen the pumpkins, yeah, orange balloons.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. There's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Okay, so we are controlling here, first person. Interesting. Hell's Gate is here to help. If you need a job, then send us your application. So I just like paint. I like looking at all the details of the game here. It's been a while. So you want to earn money quickly. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. So they went all out.
Yep.
Please seat yourself.
Bruce Wayne, apparently.
Wish I had one yacht. I'd probably use it too. You know, I actually go yachting. It's a status symbol for a guy like Wayne.
He bought out the old movie studio.
Some people got no respect for
it. There's a lot of different conversations going on here. It's pretty cool. Well, we got to go over this way. Look like you kind of look like the dude from Heavy Rain, guy. Hey, what's up? Dude. What's the A for? Anarchy?
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Holy. Shit. What the fuck? Wow. Oh. Okay. So that was my first. Okay.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Hey, it's Ethan again. What's going on?
This will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Thank you.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
The goddamn Batman! Here we are, here we are. Yes, sir. I'm gonna check my messages real quick. Okay. All right. So let us glide. Where are we gliding to? Let's act like we haven't played a Batman game before, shall we? Let us dive bomb X and R2.
Did you see the look on that cop's face when he turned the corner and saw us? Ha! I think he ran all the way back to GCPD.
Oh, you want to miss that? Let's not smack ourselves against that thing there.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Yo.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Already on it, Chief.
Every damn time.
Already on it.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Character bio locked, Oracle. Let us read the bio, shall we? Okay, Barbara Gordon, information broker, Gotham City, blah, 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 blah. First appearance, Suicide Squad, January 1989. That was the first appearance? Okay, what is this? Use the Wayne Tech screen to view your move list or when earning a Wayne Tech upgrade point. Progress any most wanted mission or fill the XP meter to upgrade the Bat Suit, Batmobile.